Y no sabía qué hacer.
How
do you feel about Mark directing this?
Who?
I just can't with you. I'm sorry.
Barbie and Ken. Barbie and Ken. Basically.
Okay, hi, my name's Valerie. This is Tony. Say hi, Tony.
What's up?
He's DPing, and I'm just interviewing people. And I also have to.
Oh, excuse me.
Do I have a cinematographer?
I don't know.
Oh, you're the one who's getting
there. It's the best I can do.
Is there a lot of pressure?
Yeah, there's a lot of pressure. I gotta do storyboards. I'm terrible at drawing.
Do you feel like you fit the role?
Yeah, a little.
Do you think other people think you fit the role?
I hope so.
How I feel about playing Barbie, I feel like I was forced into this.
Really?
Yeah, I got a text from Art all of a sudden being like, oh my god, you're gonna be Barbie? And I was like, what the hell are you talking about?
I was told I was stereotypical Barbie, which kind of hurts, but I understand it.
Everybody here? Is that everybody here?
I genuinely thought not that many people wanted to act in it, and that would change the entire freaking script. Yeah. Like, please. Literally last minute, 1,000 Kens get added into the script, and like, we get prepared last night. You want me to add basically 7 other people into the script? There's 3 Barbies and 75 Kens. Yeah. Like, the literal cinema world.
Sergio, he seems to be very talkative.
I don't know what's the one word to use, but I talk about a lot of geek stuff in general.
Okay,
got
so you're geeking?
Yeah. I love it. Yeah, I'm geeking.
As the writers team for our cinema club, we have an issue with how many Kens were added into the script. And do you have anything to say about that as the advisor?
So I'm feeling a little attacked.
Can I get your name and maybe what your role is in this?
No.
Laura, this is why I'm gonna take this production over from you, man. You don't know what you're doing. You're not a professional, so just give it up.
I'm not a professional.
You're not a professional.
Oh, okay.
There's nothing professional about you, man. You look at your name, it doesn't speak professional.
Haircut, right?
Oh, wow.
No. Don't get it.
No.
No comment.
Good job, Oppenheimer. Give me the best.
So look, this is. Yeah. I was thinking the opening shot can start with Oppenheimer.
I'll do whatever you
guys. Wait, aren't you talent?
Huh?
Aren't you talent? What? Aren't you talent?
Yes.
Do this.
No, cause he. I was helping.
He's a skateboard artist.
Oh wait, you're promoted?
Hey Mark, have you ever seen Barbie?
Yeah.
Alright, what'd you think about it?
It was fun.
I told him I did, but look. I just, you know.
1C.
Do it one more time.
1C.
Oh, bro,
thank
what's
you.
Up?
Oh, I feel like you're fly.
Today's a shoot day for Barbenheimer. And also, no one's here, even though they're supposed to be here.
You know, it can get a little hectic, a little chaotic.
I'm gonna seriously have to reconsider my costuming role with this club for further projects.
Why, as a director, you're holding the camera right now?
Well, this is my baby, Gerald.
And last week we spent a whole hour rewriting the script, and today we ended up not using that version, so
ASMR. Boy.
I'm gonna go find Mark.
Completely full.
I did not engineer this in any way. I'm simply a victim in this scenario.
Do you identify with the character Smart Barbie?
Yeah. I'm actually very intellectual, so I don't know why somebody left.
Now I should put on an act and pretend I'm happy with all this, or I should tell the truth. Is that
Please,
what you're saying?
We would love if you could tell the truth as our advisor.
Can I curse? Can I curse? Am I allowed to curse?
Chris, but I don't know what I'm doing here.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a can.
Now we understand the process of nuclear fission. Who can tell me the minimum amount of fissile material?
Estimating the energy release from a nuclear explosion, which involves the...
You said smart, Barbie.
Exactly. E equals mc squared. Just like the famous Albert Einstein
Barbie.
Postulated decades Barbie. Ago.
I think I'm in love.
That's right. He did.
Hey, Ken. Yeah?
And it's that she's simple.
So yeah?
I don't think she...
Hey!
Shut the fuck up.
Of light squared. So can somebody help me out with that? Perfect.
Oh no.
Hey, Bobby.
And what do we call this reaction? We call it a
what, Ken?
Super.
You know, you can't tell me anything.
Super critical.
What would I have to tell you?
You know, your feelings.
It runs out of fuel.
All I know are my feelings for Oppenheimer.
Go ahead.
Oppenheimer.
All right. See you guys next class.
Bye, Oppenheimer.
Bye.
Damn. One of the Barbies is bad, it girls.
Look your age up!
Why don't you start rolling and I'll have something nice to say. What are they doing across the hall? Okay. Can you cut around that?
Pink Barbie dream house. The way Ken be killing shit. Got me yelling out like the scream house. Yelling out, we ain't selling out. We got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't belling out. In that pink Ferrari, we pillin' out. I told Tay, bring the Bob Dylan out. The poop so cold, we just chillin' out. Baby yelling, yelling, yeah, yelling out. It's Barbie, bitch, if you still in doubt. And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party.
Pink felt like I'm ready to bend.
I'm a 10, so I pull in a can.
What about us? Where's our interview?
Like Jazzy, Stacy, Nikki. All of the Barbie.